Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Friendly Plastic TV. I'm Linda Peterson, and I'm so delighted that you decided to join me in the studio today because we're going to have a lot of fun. Now, I have a great project planned for you today. We're going to be making a mixed media miniature art journal out of Friendly Plastic and an old business card. So you'll want to gather a few supplies, and most of those I think you're going to already have on hand. First, gather an old business card, all those cards you don't have any use for any longer. Of course, you're going to need a strip of Friendly Plastic in your favorite color. I also have some deeply etched rubber stamps here. Some of mine are used for polymer clay, anything like that, that gives you a nice texture. And I also have a small cookie cutter. Of course, I always work on a nonstick work surface, and the heat method we're going to be using today is a dry heat method. I'm going to be using the griddle since I already have it out, but you can also use a heat tool if that's what you have. To get started with the project, you're going to measure 1.5 inches from each side of your business card, make a score line, and fold it so that it creates a book just like this one. So what I do is I'm just going to eyeball the measurement for the Friendly Plastic to cover, to make the front cover for my journal. And I know that it's not quite wide enough to go across the book, so I've decided to create it with about 1/8 inch border all the way around. And so you'll cut 2 pieces, one for the front, one for the back, and then you'll need a piece also for your spine. I have a piece of Friendly Plastic already heated, and I know it's ready to go when I can just touch it and I see a little fingerprint. So I'm going to take one of my stamps, I've got a little bowl of water up here in the front, and I'm just going to add a little bit of water to a stamp and press it in. This creates a really nice texture. I can add as much texture as I want, and you can reheat this again. Just remember that when you reheat, some of your texture goes away. Now, before it's cool, you'll want to come in, and I'm going to cut out a little window with a little heart cutter. So when you get your texture and your window cut out, then let it sit in the cold water for about 30 seconds to cool. Okay, I'm going to pop my window out. Set this aside for another project. So here you can see we've got our little front cover with a little heart window. Now I'm going to highlight all of the texture. With a little bit of rub and buff that I have here on my sponge, I'm just going to lightly rub over the surface. Just enough to give it some gold highlight. Turned it over on the back and I've laid a piece of wire mesh. So let's just glue a piece of paper over the top of that to keep that in place. It's just a piece of dictionary paper. You can be messy, it won't show. Before we take a look at the finished book and how I embellished it, I want to share with you how I created the inside of the book. I cut out dictionary paper the exact size of my business card, and I tore the edges kind of random. I think it gives it a nice artistic look. Then I folded several pages together, and you can see where they fold together. I just added a couple staples. So I created 2 signatures, and I glued those signatures then together, which I'll glue then inside my book. I get so caught up in my Friendly Plastic techniques that I lose track of the time, and that's not a bad thing. Well, if you need more project ideas or if you want some more inspiration, we have lots of eye candy for you on our website at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com. Please take a moment to like the video, and please make sure you're subscribed to our YouTube channel because we want to share all of our videos with you. And that's going to wrap it up for me today. Thanks for joining me in the studio. I'm Linda Peterson, and I'll see you again real soon.